Hey everybody, I'm Blitz, welcome back to Portal Knights. Oh, welcome back indeed. Oh yeah. Oh, do you see that shot? Horrible. The worst shot in the history of bad shots. I really wish I could aim this on my own rather than try to do something else with it. So I did a little bit off camera. Actually, I tried to join up with a buddy of mine and can't get multiplayer to work. So pretty much gonna throw that out. But you can see I got rid of the trees. Got rid of the trees up here. They weren't growing anyway. Same with these. There's something weird. Like, they have to have space between them or something. Well, it's not really weird. I can't stand this. Looking at it in first person just gives me a wiggly brain. So I wanted to build the mining drill, the iron mining drill. We needed a bunch of iron bars. And in order to make the iron bars, we have to have iron. And our bag, we have 2 iron and only 8 ore. I don't think I have any in here, so we're going to have to go grab a bunch of iron. We do have some stone bricks, so I do want to increase our walls a little bit sometime very, very soon. Build up a castle. Yeah, but we need to go get iron. You guys are also suggesting that I go back around here, and there's a lot of other ones that I don't have completed. Like, I haven't gotten those two. I haven't gone up here to get that one. I could, but there's only like 3 biomes per zone. So I've got like the grass, the desert, the forest. The grass, the desert, forest. So this is probably like desert and grass. That's my guess. We could try it, test it out. We could do that. I think I have enough blue ones, don't I? Or did I dump them? Maybe they're still in my inventory. Yeah, I got 5. Well, we can go get a little bit more here. And we do need a bunch of iron, so we could go back and get that. That would work. I want to do that mining drill and clear out a big old area here. I think it'd be kind of fun to do. And then this stone, I want to build our castle out of this stone. It takes a little bit of time to... We could just do this. It's just boring to watch, isn't it? It's so hard in this game because it's all grinding based, isn't it? So, like, it's either you're grinding to level up, or you're grinding for materials to build, or you're grinding... Oh, I'm using the axe. No wonder it doesn't work well. Or you're grinding and grinding and grinding. So it's very grinding based. And then, I mean, even to level up, you have to grind to get the portal shards to go to the next level. So, I mean, it's tough. I had some comments recently like, hey Blitz, if you would cut out or edit out all of this stuff, edit out all the grinding, well, there wouldn't be anything left to show. So it's kind of tough. Kind of a tough situation to be in on my end. But yeah, we can get a bunch of stone blocks and add these to our castle. We should have the wood too. And that'd be kind of neat to do. And these aren't giving me the blue portal shards. Like, I like it. Oh, we should have enough though. Okay, crafting. And blue portal shard craft. Okay. Alright, so let's go try to find this thing. It's somewhere on this island. And I don't know where it is. So, maybe it's underground or on top of ground. It's got to be one of those blue areas. Yeah, I'm blue, da-dee-dee-da-da-dee-da-dee-dee-da-dee. See, now this. I mean, I could edit all of this out, but I kind of like the idea of exploring. And then some of you guys really, really enjoy it, and some of you guys don't. So, it's tough. It's a really tough situation to be in on my end. Hard game. It's a hard game to make a series of, for sure. Is that it right there? That looks like it. Or is that the one we already went through? Whoop. Oh, they're trying to zap me with zappy juice. Hello down there, nerds. Okay, and that one, and that one, and that one. And that one. You can jump 2 up. Oh, this isn't the one. Excellent. B for bag. Okay. Bloop, 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 and bloop. Alright, so this should be a new zone. You guys wanted me to show you the new zone. It's Burning Sands, so desert. Isn't that what I called? It said with the desert, and then the other one will be something else. We'll see what we have for items here. I need iron anyway, so might be kind of cool to do. Oh, there's copper here, so there's no iron at all. Well, we can zap some things. Yeah, it's coppers and that. Oh, and then there's that thing up there. Exit. Whoa! Okay, well, we need to get some blue shards. You're immune. What? Sand shell. Silly turtle. See that dodging skills? Hollow Knight of Fire. Ow.
He like does no damage to me anymore. Ooh, got a torch. Hello, little slime thing. Okay. These are yellow ones. We want blue, don't we? It was blue, wasn't it? Or is that a yellow? Eh. We need green for the main game. Oh, wow. Okay, so that's not it at all. That's the one that goes over to this thing. The other one's got to be underground in that fissure. So we will see where the cave in the fissure is. Well, maybe there isn't one. Or it's right over here. Yeah, that's our pre-existing one. You can find a little area to get into the ground. That'd be most awesome. Oh, okay. There's no wall there. Wow. That was a little bit on the scary side. How about we just pillar up? And we're going to get bombarded with bad dudes. You guys said I can just click without jumping. Oh, that's awesome. Ah, nerds. Hello, sandworm. Maggot. Is that dodge too? That was great. Yeah, there's nothing. I can't. It's got to be underground. Or is that it? That one requires a blue, and we only have one blue crystal, and these things are dropping all yellows. Well, we're going to use that as an example that this is probably the forest or something else. Just forget about it. We can go back to this one, because this area is for blue. And then once we get up to here, that's probably a blue one too. And then this area is for yellow. And then over here, this area is now the green stuff. And we have a whole lot of that. And then there's probably like red, I'm guessing, something else over there. And then we're pretty much done with the game. I want to just advance. I want to keep moving. I think that would be a lot more fun than going back and retreading old stuff. So we're going to do that. We still need to get some things. I did need the iron, though. And there should be a lot more iron in these new areas. Except it's here. We need the greens. Ah! Okay. See, the whole goal now is to get the green things to level up, and also to get the next level of gear. So this is... It's doing alright, but it's a little bit slow. Oh, I thought that... Oh, there is a guy here. Ow! You hit a lot harder than the other dudes did. Green? Yes, another green one. Green portal shard. Bloop, 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 bloop. Bloop, 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 bloop. Hi, turd nuggets. Oh. I forgot these guys like to tag team each other, don't they? Tag team. Ah! Oh, got stuck in the little... Can't roll up the hill, evidently. Okay, that's good. How many shards do we have? We have 20, that's enough for 5. We need like 4 more in the nasty fire zone of death and fiery stuff. Come here, Tusk Cruster. Tusker the Cruster. Get dominated. You guys said if I level up the weapon... Die. If I... Not level up, but if I keep it fully repaired... Then I can get more crits. Sounds logical. I don't know if it's true or not. I have been totally led astray before in YouTube comments. That's for sure. Got it. Okay. We are so close to leveling up and getting to the next zone. I don't even care about all the potions. We don't really use anything. That's the other thing is, like, you get all this stuff and you don't use it. How did that die? Oh, jumped into the fire. Huh. Well, I got the free thing. Hello, Knight of Fire. Ow! I did not see that coming. There it is. Healed himself, didn't he? Give me the loot. Ow. Hello, Lime. Who put the lime in the turtle shell? Put the lime in the turtle shell. He's stuck. Well, we can keep doing that to get some heals out. We can get crits on the... There it is. Nice. Another green one. We only need like two more. Do you have one? Green one, please? Yes! I should check what that is. Bones. Explody bombs. Cotton go. Okay, let's see. Flammable liquid, so it's for some potion. How am I doing? Do I got enough stuff? 25. I need one more. Hello, bat. Please give me the stuff. Copper. Yeah, copper, see? I think if I pour it out and pour it back in, I'll be in the bottom of that. Oh, and I did put a torch up somewhere, didn't I? Isn't that right? I thought it did. There it is. Torch is up on that. So I don't see any more enemies. Let's zone out and zone back in. Maybe go somewhere else. Yeah, we're gonna have to zone out and zone in. Let's go to one that has iron. We don't have any that have iron. Dragon's Lair. Can we fight the dragon again? If we can, that's good XP. I'm gonna see. This is interesting. Haha, you can! Okay. He was really easy. Oh! There, you're dead. Here, why don't you guys get out of here? A 292 crit. Was I hitting this high before? Whoops. I think first person might be easier on finding these bulbs. Maybe not. Let's get up close. So they drop it really close, and then we can pow right in. Oh, you dirty dog, you. Aha. It hit me. There. Yes! Get wrecked. A few more, it'd be right up about halfway. Are you kidding me? That didn't hit? There, that one. Oh, wow. I can't aim it either. Maybe he'll give me a green portal shard. There, he stopped. I'm almost dead, too. He's my better. Wow. Yep, throw that off. I'm gonna stand in the middle better. Okay, you can aim it if you're not locked on, but. Get out of here. Does that keep stunning him? I don't. Maybe. Nope. Quit your dodging. There it is. Right in the old mouth hole. You're dead, fool. Come on. Like how it goes directly into the back of his throat. Oh, gotta do it again. I didn't want to. Well, I did kind of want to do it. It was fun last time. There. Wrecked. Now do we break the game if we beat the boss twice? There's the loot. Good way to get potions and junk. Master's Orb. Okay, yeah. Definitely is a good way to farm things. Yeah, we'll keep them. Let's get rid of the blue guy. 14 iron ore now. I don't know what else to get rid of. I guess we can learn these. New recipe. Master's Orb. Do it again. Ah! Okay, well, that was remarkably uninteresting. But now, should be able to go back to here. And it'll go good. Everything should have respawned by now. And we'll be ready to rock and roll. Except we're stuck in the bottom of the cave. Want a new bow. Nope. Got it. Okay. Oh, there's a green one. Okay, we got one green. There's so many. Whoop. But I need a new bow. I should have gone back home and checked out what a new bow takes. I'm just running. We're gonna put these portals in the... We're gonna go through that portal. That's what we're gonna do. Wherever it went. On the other side of this? I think so. Guess my guy wanted to put down a torch. What's that? I already looked at that already, didn't I? Okay, there's that portal. Let's do this. Crafting. Green. Crafting. 6. Bones go away. Alright. Can do it. Nobody's following us. One person's following us. Oh, he blew himself up. Nah, it's okay. Alright. Here we go. Steaming Funnel Park? Is that what it said? Yeah. It's the same biome. That's awesome. Well, what do we have for stuff here? Gold ore, obsidian stone blocks. Cool, we got gold. We can do this now. I'm pumped. Yeah, you need to die. You got green stuff coming out of you for like days. Get your green. Get your stuff. Excellent. Let's grab the gold. Give me the gold. I want the gold. This is great. Gold mining. Oh, we didn't level up mining? Huh. I'll do that. I don't have an arm. Let me get shards for this too. Well, looks like we're gonna do some mining, fellas. There it is. And this is where that iron digger thing would be coming in good. You can just take that and go dig and dig and dig and dig in the dirt. And then we can go find veins. I don't know if there's veins underground. I haven't really found that. There might be. Then we can use these to make up other stuff back home and upgrade our tools. Which would be excellent. And we can go explore that same copy-paste dungeon that we've had in a lot of other dungeons. I think we explored that, what, 4 or 5 times now? Okay. How much do I have? We can pass the iron stage and just go directly to gold. This gives more XP. Cool. And it gives green shards, which we need. Sorry, on fighter, brother. Thought I heard something else. Attacking. Okay, let's take this one. And I don't know how many portal shards I have. I kind of want to use these together. We're going to go also put on some stuff at our house. Ooh, that guy looks cool. Let's see what we've got. Oh, there's some more here. You got some long arms, Mr. Burning Golem. That was almost a nasty hit. Ow! What is that thing? We need Dragon Swooper. He swooped it. We got some bones. Cool. Looks good. That's the dude. That's hilarious. I love mining bad guys. Got a lot of gold. I bet it's like at 15 to 1 though. To make ingots. If it is, I'm not gonna be very pleased. Level 17. 16. We need 24. It's kinda cool. Oh, we got coal here too. Right. Huh. That's neat. I hear things walking around inside of that. He swooped. I think he was in my face. I don't know where he was. Okay. Oh. Anyway, you're dead. I'm gonna die. He tried to dodge me, didn't he? Good thing you give me XP. Any more gold? There's some. Aha! Tiny little vein. Oh, look at all that. Jump in. Without a care in the world. That's what we do over here in Blitzington. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Yes. Okay. Those look neat. What's that? Obsidian stone block? Very nice. Some more. Okay, I think we should maybe go back now and test. We're gonna do that. See how much we need to level up and stuff. Hello, please. Yes, I'd like to borrow your gold. You only have a stack of 64 gold? You're on the Minecraft way, huh? That's a little weird. I know there's reasons Minecraft did it, but I wouldn't think that those reasons would be the same in a game that's developed, what, 6 years later? Huh. Okay, let's take one more brief overlook here. I don't see anything. Okay, let's go back to the... back home. Womp! You! Tried killing me. Alright. Oh, you have 64, we have 67. Hello, Ninja Turtle. Thank you. Thank you for your patronage. Alright, what do you take to level up? 6. What do you take? 40 obsidian blocks. And you take 4 and 12. Workbench 4. That makes a better armor, I think. Okay, let's put... oh, this has to be leveled up. Ah. Okay, map. Let's go back to this one. I think you had the obsidian stone block. Let's travel there. I had 22, I think I said. So we need to harvest a bunch more of those. And then we can level that up, and then we can use that to level up the others. Oh, we're underground. I hate this one. Can't touch me. Don't mind. Oh, this one's probably gonna hurt. Nope. You turd. Gotcha. You learn to play, noob. Excellent. 5. Oh, there's a lot of it here. Let's check. We have 9. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5. And a bunch more here. Might as well get like 10 extra just to make sure. Ooh, and it gives us portal shards. Great. Okay, 48. 2 more. Give me another green shard. Yes! No. Mapping hometown travel. Zoom! Emerald Fields. And down we go. Use up. Upgrade. Dun 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 dun. Upgrade complete. Gold bars. 20. Are you kidding me? That's annoying. I mean, that ruins it, man. Last thing I want to do is farm up map after map. Wow. Does it double every single time? Huh. Two. Didn't quite do it right. I guess we'll take it and we'll see. Ah, inventory's full again. Okay, and then we can use that to level this up. Not quite. Seven. We need one. Whew. What a grind. I mean, I have to. You have to do it to keep going. Wow. Not so sure about this much more. I mean, I could build things, but I don't really see the point of building a house. Not really. I never did that in Minecraft either. I always just had a big area put out with a bunch of chests. Never really a full-out house. And there's the best cave we get. Hmm. Alright, let's go inside. This is the same layout as every other one. Down, and then down again, and there's two sets of double doors. We can check in here, and in here. Very good, go down. There's like a crate somewhere. Keep on rolling. Oh, there's nothing down here. So it is a little different. Huh. Yeah, there's no way to get out of this cave. Hmm. Let me out. I'm gonna check. Sometimes it's broken a little bit. I could just run through everything rather than killing it. That's cool. Whoop. Ow. Let me out of here. And how far down am I? I feel like if I could get out of one of those, like into a underground mine, that's the way to go. I didn't see any giant fissures here. Did you guys? Can't see around there. Let's go up on this one. Oh, we'll travel this way a little bit. See if... Because I need 13 more gold just to complete this. And 3 more of the shards to go to the next one. But I don't even have the next one unlocked yet. It's down here. There we go. So you guys can see. Until I delete the one under it. Oh, I deleted the torch. Alright. 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 Cool. Got that one. Nothing else really in there. That's the end of our little cave. Do we have another cave? There's some more. There's another shard. Good. Come on. Come on, buddy. You can do this. I suppose we're gonna have to build another pick too, aren't we? That's gonna take a bunch more ingots. Probably 3? Minimum of 3? Okay, how many did I get? I have 34, so I have enough for one more. What's that green thing? Oh, the mist guy. There's some right down there. I'm not going to go for that. There's a little cave area on this side. Ooh, almost died. Oh, there's some gold. Alright. I get a shard? I did. I'm scared of him. Oh, we could do this. I think that might have been enough. 28, 36. We have 42. That's enough for two. Let's go home. Build these up. Maybe it'd only take one ingot for the next thing. Oh, we're over time, too. Let's just try this out first. Level that up and see what happens. Ah, nice and sunny back here. Cool. Hello, Ninja Turtle. My shell turtle, man. A little bit of XP. Okay, gold bar. And then we can upgrade that. We can upgrade the workbench. And once we upgrade the workbench... Oh, there you go. Okay. F to use upgrade. Do-do-do! Alright. So we have the archer cap. Oh, that makes me hurt. 12% crit repeated damage. Potion cooldown. Okay, don't use that. Mechanic. Ooh, that's kind of nice. And archer pants. So interesting that the hood here. Critical reset. When spells. Like the sharpshooter? The tricorn here has the boiling blood. Oh, these are different. Dodge chance. Health regen. That's cool. Let's see what we have for weapons. Oh, Sunna, the golden. What is that? Wonder wool? That looks cool. Gold scalpel. We're gonna have to go for that. I don't know quite how to get to it. Oh, there's the cold dagger of ice. Very neat. Anyway, I think we're going to go for that. That might be our goal. We'll see how much more we want to continue the series after that. Titanium bars. I mean, that's going to be... It's just going to get exponentially more and more and more grindy going up. And I'm already getting kind of fed up with the whole grindability of this. So we're going to try. We'll try that. We do have enough portal shards to go to the next zone. This one has one. That one has one. I think we did have this, didn't we? I tell you what. We're going to start in this one. Next time, we're going to try to find our way to the next zone. And I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, let me know. I keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.